Mumbai, a city which never falls asleep. Everyone's in a rush. Everywhere there are queues. As you first step on the road, the first hassle for every Mumbaikar is to catch an auto or a commute. Probably, you have to hail for about 20 to 25 autos, and if you're lucky enough, you might just get one. That's the fun of the roads of Bombay. Let me try a taxi. Look, the minimum wait time is 14 to 13 minutes. Is there any other alternative? Maybe like the lifeline of Mumbai? Best buses? Let me try out today. A clean bus with friendly conductors, punctuality. Best bus covers all the roads of Bombay.
Was it not better?
Did you know that 70% of Mumbai roads are occupied by private vehicles which carry only 7% of travelers? Whereas best buses only occupy 12% of the road and carry 60% of travelers.
There are about 5,000 buses on the road and 15 lakh people take this opportunity to travel. There are 40% of seats which are still unoccupied. Come, let me show you some simple maths.
When you use a taxi to go and come back in a day, you need 140 rupees. While in a bus, 15 rupees to go and 30 rupees to come back in a day. That makes about 4,200 rupees a month using a taxi and 900 rupees a month using a bus. That makes 50,400 rupees a year using a taxi and 10,800 rupees a year using a bus.
Subtracting this and subtracting this,
you save about 3,300 rupees a month and 39,000.